Hello guys, I thought I would show you what a normal ear exam looks like. That way, as I continue to gather more pathology and more abnormal ear exams, then you always have this reference point of what a normal ear exam is. So this is actually me, myself, checking my own ear. I'm sorry about the little wax, but I'm going to stop that right there. Wax is a normal thing. It actually protects the ear from infection. So people with extremely clean ears is actually bad because they clean it with Q-tips and they get in and what they do is they're hurting those hairs that are in the canal, that the function is to take the dirt and the bacteria and the things that get stuck to that wax and pull it out and excrete it through the ear. There's I don't know if it's a wives' tale or a rule or whatever you want to call it, but you should never put anything bigger than your thumb in your ear. So you should only be able to clean like that and not get Q-tips in there. Yes, of course, when you have a wax plug or something in there, you got to clean it. But those people that are zealous about cleaning their ears, they're actually hurting the normal ciliary movements of those hair cells and affecting the overall health of that ear. But let's get in there and look at this tympanic membrane. That's what we're really there for. That's a good view right there. You can see this right here. This is the light reflex. You can see how shiny and pearly this tympanic membrane is. You can see right here the stapedius bone or the different bones inside the ear. You can see that the membrane is shiny. There's no fluid behind it. This is a little yellowish there, but I mean, I don't have any problems, so that should be normal pathology. Anatomy right there. So a lot of hair around it, that's healthy, keeps dirt and debris from getting into the ear, no foreign bodies. And I'm gonna go ahead and take that out and show you the other side. Same thing, but this time the bone is this way. You can see the shiny reflex there. You can see the tympanic membrane is nice and pearly throughout. Again, some wax in the canal. But no foreign bodies or anything like that. So this is what a normal ear exam looks like, and this is what you're going to be seeing. So now when we show you other videos with pathology of the ears, you'll be able to compare it to this one and see what it should look like. I guess you enjoy this video. We'll see you later. Bye.